Do you want an easy miracle? Do you want to lose a pound or two? Then you can turn this off right now. My workout's not for you. I'm talking to the woman who wants it all. Gotta pay for what you get. Cause I suppose don't come to those. You're lazy to sweat. I want to be whipped into shape. When I say just say how high. You know you're doing it right. When you start to the right. If you don't look like you should. You got to whip it, whip it, whip it. I'm sorry, lady, no escape. Till you're whipped into shape. Come on, Sabrina, you heifer. Work it out. Whipped into
shape. I hate you, Brooke.
We have a lot to cover. Meet our brand new client, Brooke. You can laugh, but she's made tons off her DVDs and book. Whip your weight, it'll tie her buns. Happily married, so she swears, to her 60-year-old stud, till stepdaughter came downstairs and found Brooke all covered in his blood. If Brooke took a plea, I'd have her out in 3 to 4. But she claims she did not kill him, did she? Let's watch some more.
But it's more than just a workout, it's a defensive weapon too. Simply wrap it around your assailant's neck and pull till he turns blue. You can also use a patented handle grip to shatter your attacker's spine. And all for three small payments of
$19.99.
You'll have him whipped into shape when you get grief
from a guy.
Just work him over and miss to a start to ride. If he don't act like he should, you got to whip it, whip it, whip it.
Okay, now here is where you kids come in. Brooke has trouble trusting me. I'm her only chance to win, but I don't speak MTV. Though Brooke won't help her own defense, she may listen to her peers. Go and place a little sense in the space between her ears. Not now. I want her whipped into shape. If there's a brain in that hair, tell it that I am the key. It's a plea or the chair. See, when I talk to her, I get neither plea nor plan nor alibi. To quote from our defendant's tape, I want her whipped into shape. To the jail.
Ladies, just because we're at Boston Women's Correctional Facility does not mean we can't become the best that we can be. Here we go. Circle, circle, circle. All around. Again.
You
got to.